Hey guys, I'm back from my technical difficulty break.
Thank you.
I don't got all day. You have got to be freaking kidding me.
That's all the pieces for the music box. Now I just need to find a good place to put it.
Game is it? Hey, I am a...
So we can go!
What is the point of this? Get over here.
Goes nothing.
Uh-oh. Yes, we're progressing. Woo, we made it. Let's go.
There you are, thank goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready. But first, can I get your help with something? Normally, I wouldn't ask this of a guest, but with all that's happening, I can't sneak out and get things like I usually do. Do you think you could pop round to the farmer's market back in town and find me a few ingredients? We're running quite low in the kitchen, and I was hoping we could all celebrate tonight with a lovely supper. Won't take but a moment if you go by train. Up to you. No pressure.
I need food. Oh well. Hopefully I'll meet the ink demon. Slicer is scaring. Oh my god. I hate this slicer.
Please stay clear of the door.
Yes.
Wait, was that Spanish or was that English? If that's if that's French.
You're a miracle worker. Oh, truly. Oh, I only wish there was something I could do for you. Oh, wait. I spotted something in the fountain yesterday. Don't know what it's for, but you're welcome to have it. You better go see Wilson downstairs. He's been waiting ages.
Is this? New ink? What the? Let me see here. What is this stuff? This doesn't look never want to see in Bendy.
Thank you for coming all this way.
You're welcome.
The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. Cast out the demon, and put a new deity in his place. Stronger, more powerful, and controllable. Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Isn't he beautiful? Simple, but elegant. A treasure. powerful beyond anyone, the Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
It could work, but it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All of the factors must be perfect. The right design, the right science, and the right soul.
What?
At last your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
Come now, Audrey. Part of you knew this was your path. Leave yourself behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to save your father. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner of Archgate. Industrial genius, business tycoon. For years, I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world, the doers, as he called them. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lowly son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours. And more importantly, keeps the Ink Demon from getting in. It's time to die, Audrey. And live again as a god.
No, not this time.
Thank you.
Yes. Whoa. Easy, Wilson. Or Shippable. Ah! Oh my god!
Whoa.
my ship ahoy will sin? Die. Ah!